for her next chick flick. Hey Scoopers, you heard that right. Sayami Kher made a grand entry with Bollywood with Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra's much talked about directorial Mirza opposite Harshvardhan Kapoor. But the debut didn't go as planned. And now, Sayami is all set for her next project. Buzz is that Sayami Kher has been roped in for director Rajshree Ojha's next. Rajshree Ojha has earlier directed Aisha starring Sonam Kapoor and this untitled film is said to be another chick flick. Well, after playing an intense character in her first film, it would be interesting to see Sayami play a girl next door in this one. For more masala gossip, subscribe VScoop and hey, don't forget to hit like and share VScoop Bollywood ka garam masala.
Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.